all about.
It would be awful if they were yelling like that for a person.
Yeah.
Leroy, get over here! So here's all our provisions for the weekend.
Oh yeah, did we bring the water?
Oh yes, we did. Okay. I have it down here.
Very good. Excelente. Si, 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 si.
Or is it low?
It looked a little low to me. Maybe it's just where it sits.
Let's just leave it here.
Let's just, no, you know why?
Why?
I think we should put his harness on him when we leave the boat. You know why? Because he immediately tries to start peeing on things and he's going to get the life jacket off.
Oh, all right. That's right. Good point.
All right.
Matter.
No, second, checking out the tide. You got a boat key?
Yep.
Our loss?
Oh, it's gonna be. Whoa! A new gate. Oh, nice.
Now, for getting the big stuff on, this is why.
It's my overnight bag.
Yeah. And mine.
Actually, don't you have two overnight bags?
I do. That's more computer and stuff.
In our redundancy bag, where we have our extra radio and
recycling.
GPS. Troubles with the furler, trying to get it working correctly. Right, Erwin?
That's right. Now let's just...
Yeah, that was hot when we were on the mooring, though, wasn't it?
Yeah,
I guess maybe you have to bring it. Yeah. Probably 20 years old. Oops. Are you trying to get it out, or?
No.
Oh, you put it through that end and you work it in.
Just work it around.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
It seems
better.